show you how to replace the burners in a Jensen blower. So you start. Great. Take out the openings. And then you remove the spacer. Then you push down this handle. And then you remove these. The flame. And this is where the burner is placed. Underneath the burner pin, like this. And you simply remove it and then take off the burner, and it's connected in here. And you just take it out. And when you want to replace it, put it back into the hole right here. You see, it then fits into the hole. Boom. And you put the pin back in. Yes. If you also want to replace the cross on this, there's also a pin down here that you simply remove and take the cross knife. That's how simple it is.